Hello, YouTube artists. Inspired by the German artist Gerda Lipsky, we will paint this acrylic landscape in a fast and easy way. I covered the canvas board with yellow and white, then let it dry. Covering the bottom third of our painting with bluish-gray acrylic, we lean the canvas against something sturdy and start spraying water onto the yellow-white background. The running water will leave light streaks in the still damp gray color. Dab off some color, but be careful not to press too hard. On the mountain range, I will start with reddish brown, then add medium brown, and at the end darken with charcoal. The mountains can use some highlights. Once the painting is completely dry, paint a thin layer of light gray with a little water mixed in. Start immediately dabbing off paint as long as it's wet, exposing the mountain range with reflection. Then work on the sky. Moving away from traditional acrylic painting, this little art adventure was fun. Hope you come back to my channel again. Ciao for now.